So this is a question from CBSE Class 12 board. That is, this is a given and the question is to find out this. So first we write out this, that is probability of this bar equals to probability of which is equals to now putting the values of probability of this, we get. So putting the values of P of A over here, P of B and P of A intersection B, we get, and on simplification, we get 7/10 as answer.